Hello everyone, thank you for watching this Easter concerts and enjoying the arrangements. My name is Gavin and I'm the composer and arranger based in Vienna, Austria. Death was arrested. When we hear the word death, what comes to your mind? For me, it reminds me about uncertainty, hopelessness, darkness, sadness, or any kind of word you want to mention it. This gave me an inspiration, however, to do it musically, which I will tell you now. The idea of using the effects of the strings at the beginning and at the end of the song, such as tremolo with sol ponticello on violoncello, glissandic harmonics on viola, artificial harmonics on violin, should describe clearly the condition of the death itself, due to its acoustically sharp sounds like a sword, blade, knife, or any kind of the sharp objects you want to mention it. So what are the purposes for using this effect? For me, the tremolo sounds represent the grave as Jesus was buried, as both the glissandic and artificial harmonics represent the death itself. When all instruments came up together, it symbolizes the power of Jesus' resurrection. When we go into the middle of the song, especially on the interlude before back into the third verse, you will hear the motif of three repeated notes in eighths. It reminds me of the most famous theme from the first movement of Fifth Symphony from Beethoven, which I deliberately developed it into this arrangement, where the bridge comes before the fourth verse.